Howling Citadel was mine. Much had been sacrificed. I feel no remorse, only power. Through this portal lies my god. I am ready.
You have traveled far, my protege. Look how strong you have become.
Who are you? Come out from the shadow.
I am the shadow.
Velikor, where is Ursan?
Ah, yes. The god who abandoned Kislev.
Lies. He led me here.
My voice led you here. I spoke as Ursan, answered when he would not.
What deception is this?
Your fate has been guided by my hand. Skaldan, Kearns, your brother, placed in your way by me. Stones to sharpen you.
Why?
Because gods are selfish. They will betray you as they betrayed me. I have freed you from their burden.
What I did for Ursan.
You did it for yourself. Took what your heart desired. Look how you've reveled in your dark baptism.
Where is he?
Let me show you what you hold so dear. Tell me, what do you see?
Weakness. A beast unworthy of my faith. Of the blood spilt in his name. The reason Kislev suffers.
Yuri, son of Kislev. Velikor uses you for his own gain. End this misery. Free me.
You can be greater than Ursan.
Save Kislev.
Take his power. Take his place.
Not die here. Gods of chaos, I lie here broken, failed by my god, cast out by Velikor. I have tasted but a morsel of your power. Look at what I have achieved. Let me feast upon it. Kislev will be mine, and together we will serve you. Bestow me with your terrible grace.